Welcome guys, welcome back to another episode of LSPDFR Patrol Day 2. You guys enjoying the series so far? So I did a couple, like some stuff behind, like off camera. Went into some, had some issues with the recording software this morning, so yeah. Finally got it sorted, so I'll record in another episode. Yeah, we're using the same car park from last episode. I think I'll stick with this car park for a while before I go back into the game and add another car into the game. But yes, this is the LSPDFR Legacy Pack, ELS compatible. Yeah, you guys already probably saw it in the last episode. But yeah, let's look at the interior quick here. You can see like a tablet in the dash, speed, radar, and you can see the computer right down there. That looks like it's on Windows 10. That's cool. Behind you have the gun holder. It looks like I see one, two guns, a rifle and stuff. Yeah, that's the interior. And in the back you can see, if I go back to the booth, and you can see that there's a separation within the jail cabin in the back there. Yeah. As I usually say, the links for the car, it's down in the description of the video, so you guys can download the car and install it into your game. Today we are going to be on kind of a relaxing patrol through the city. We might get some pursuits, I'm not sure what's really gonna go on. We might get some pursuits, we might get some other stuff and so forth. But we'll see how that goes. Alright, let's get into it. Here we go. Again. Dispatch 1 Lincoln 18, show me available.
Acknowledged. 1 Lincoln 18, proceed with patrol.
Next episode I have a plan. Next episode I'll be adding in the K9 partner mod. You can have that going.
You gotta try the paleo
diet. You guys may notice a slight difference in the recording from last episode and this episode. A bit of a smoother recording. I switched recorders.
All units, assault with a deadly weapon in Rockford Hills.
1 Lincoln 18, show me en route.
10-4, copy that. 10-4, copy. 1 Lincoln 18.
Got a person with a knife. Assault with a deadly weapon. Whoa, what are you doing? What are you gonna get? You can't hear sirens. Are you kidding me?
Yo, dude.
of that one. Yeah, that is exclusive. Dispatch 1, Lincoln 18, show me on scene.
Holy shit!
What the?
There
I left
that again! Roger that, 1, Lincoln 18, approach with caution. Attention,
bye.
This is dispatch, we are code 4, no further units required.
Wow. Watch 1 Lincoln 18, show me investigating.
Acknowledged.
Dispatch requesting EMS.
Ambulance. Assistance required in Rockford Hills.
So he's getting charged for assault with a deadly weapon. Assaulting a police officer. That's on him. If he survives, I think he should be still alive.
You betcha!
Bloody hell, guys. Stop me.
I got this!
Alright,
give me something!
Okay, he did not survive.
So close! Damn it!
Yikes. Well, he looks great. I can do what he survives.
That
next
was
time.
Depressing.
Always a next time.
And seriously? Well, now you decide to go the other direction, you freaking man. But sometimes they,
Wow!
Wow.
Jesus!
Wow. Dispatch 1, Lincoln 18, requesting coroner.
Assistance required in Rockford Hills.
frick. Seriously. Dispatch 1, Lincoln 18, show me available.
Acknowledged. 1, Lincoln 18, proceed to patrol area.
Right, back on patrol. Also very weird incident. Should get another call in a few minutes. If not, we'd probably cut up to someone and do a traffic stop.
Your car is the shit. So hot.
Attention all units. Assault with a deadly weapon in downtown Vinewood.
Dispatch 1, Lincoln 18, show me en route.
I'm on the other side.
Roger that. 10-4, 1, Lincoln 18.
Shots fired.
All units respond, code 99, near Rockford Hill.
Copy that, we're in the vicinity. Dispatch, this is Victor 13, we're on it.
Stay with me. Come on!
Dispatch, we are code 4. No further units required.
Stay there!
He's down.
You're not going anywhere! You're screwed!
people.
Ready?
Worthless idiot.
What did you think was going to happen?
I'm coming to lose our rest for the cops. Weapons out, man. Let's go. Stay with me.
Dispatch 1, Lincoln 18, requesting coroner.
Assistance required in downtown Vinewood. Tow truck. Assistance required in downtown Vinewood.
Dispatch 1, Lincoln 18, show me available.
Copy that. 1, Lincoln 18, proceed to patrol area.
It's funny, watch the guy in the tow truck. Wow, that music is so low.
We have a Grand Theft Auto in Vinewood Hills.
1 Lincoln 18, show me en route.
10-4, copy that. 1 Lincoln 18. Whoa! I just walked over there. Like, what the frick? That was spontaneous. What the hell did that there come from?
immediate visuals like this will be so good. Especially in the case of a pursuit, it's really annoying to be driving. Really annoying to be driving.
Ooh!
Required in Richmond Glen.
It's only one, we can get that. Dispatch, we have a visual.
It's going to flip that bus, like seriously. It's definitely going to flip that bus. And I'll crash into a couple of people. Okay, so we have no charge, but we've already seen it on this spot. Not in the cave. It's really hard to put on this. I'm not even sure. I'm seeing it on a little bit, but I'm not sure if it's on the game. Or he does something stupid and crush. I won't even think about it.
Dispatch! Suspect is now proceeding on foot.
Asshole!
He's in a bat.
Authority is limited. Mine isn't.
Get down, get down.
You have the right to shut the fuck up. Fucking scum!
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Yep, I know he was intoxicated. I just knew. Definitely going to get a DUI. On top of the fact that he stole a bus. So now she's got another suspect. I'm going to go get my car and deal with the bus up there. She got a suspect. And he also probably has another one. This is going to be the first actual arrest without. The last two call-outs the suspects got killed. One of them decided to stab me with a knife. And yeah, they'll just fire and shut off. Unmarked pills. So you don't even kind of have pills here, so it can be drugs. That's interesting. So he's definitely getting on. DUI. Drunk. He's getting DUI. Some type of pills, because he found pills. So he's DUI and DUI, alcohol and narcotics. Right. Is processing here? Charge for stolen return of a stolen vehicle. one. That's a felony. And the DWI, which counts as alcohol, if you guys don't know what that means. The DWI and DUI is to the front. Stuff, as you can see, the percentage, that's alcohol. And DUI is for narcotics. So he's getting both DUI and DWI. DWI, driving with intoxication. DUI, driving under the influence. Just a kind of stuff for you guys there. And he's also getting a misdemeanor for reckless driving, because he bumps the amount of cars he ran into and leaving the scene of an accident. Minor. He's gotten a lot of charges. Alright, that's his charges. So I'll drop him to the jail. To station with suspect. Yeah, sometimes it doesn't hear that one. Dispatch, show me return into station.
Copy that.
Nearest one. In the comments below what you guys want to see next episode. That's the stop in here. Parkman's got to make one. Let's check his court matters. Pending. It says on. Funny enough, it's not showing anything. Alright. DUI, control substance, blah blah blah, resistance arrest. I think this is a guy from the last episode. This one also, and this one. So let's see those guys' charges here. Right, let's see those guys' charges. First, it's from last episode, he is being charged for DUI, resisting arrest, non-violence. Found not guilty, all charges cleared. Wow. You know what, I'm not seeing that, probably because I just dropped him off. And Kevin from last episode, for failure to register his vehicle, he got charged a fine of $120. This guy from last episode also, I think it's last episode, possession of marijuana, reckless endangerment, and unlawful speeding. Wow. Yeah, I think that was the guy that did the last episode when we had the crazy chase. In the episode, this was the actual guy. He is getting charged for possession of marijuana, blah 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 blah. Yeah, that's definitely him. Fined $863. License suspended for 10 months. Sentenced to 10 years in prison. Wow. So on top of 10 years in prison, his license is suspended for 10 months, which... that 10 months would fly so fast. He's in prison anyway, so... By the time he comes out, that 10 months is gone, but he still has to pay a fine of $826. Right. So I'll probably install like the real-time mod next episode, so the time that you guys will be seeing in-game will be the actual time that I'm recording the episode. Just to make it a bit realistic. Right, anyway. Thank you all for tuning in to this episode of GTA 5 LSPDFR Patrol Day 2. I guess I'm enjoying the series. See you guys sometime either during the week or next week, most likely. I'll see if I can do the episodes of LSPDFR daily. If not, it will be at least twice to three times a week. I'll probably let you guys know on Twitter, so follow me on Twitter, Twitch, all my socials will be down in the description. If you guys want to check out the new merch in stores, recently released the Ashbosh Green merch. Links down in the description below. You guys can get your hands on the Ashbosh Green merch. And the other merch at the stores. Soon I'll be designing some LSPDFR merch on the merch store, so be sure to follow me on Twitter. I'll put a post when I design that. Anyway, thank you guys for tuning in to this episode. Drop a like, subscribe, hit that bell icon to get notified when I release videos on the channel. Besides, we're saying enjoy the rest of your day. Peace.